I guess he bought a house here, a condominium here, and they said, if, you know, JD still had his place here, would he charge you? He said, probably twice as much.
That's how tight his brother is.
You're talking about a guy who made a lot of money over the years. Well, looks like everybody's all right over there. Is that back goes into